So this next song is about, I was adopted and Oregon changed their law. I suppose adopted, so I didn't know anything about my biological parents, but Oregon changed their law to where I actually got my birth certificate, so I found my biological mom's name. And so, with the power of the internet, I found out exactly where she lives, her email address, and her phone number. So, I haven't contacted her yet, so I was going to write a letter, maybe saying to her, like, getting her the decision to meet me if she would like, and the song's about that letter.
Should I try?